There in X, while exhaling, we bring the energy to the throat center. We bring it here. This is our intent. Okay? It's like this. Inhale, exhale. Okay, the same thing, we do it, we turn the, after that, and then we inhale, we inhale and exhale now. Okay.
I think I've got a block there, have you?
The next one, we make a hollow fist, and we put our chin there. So, horizontally, both elbows horizontal. We leave the head, we just move the elbows and scapula. Like this. Okay? Ooh. Don't move the head. No. Only. Okay. Next one, we smash, if there's a person here, we smash this center with the back of our hand. Ooh. It's one, two. And again, I want to, if the force comes for you, this flies freely, and we contract it here. Remember not to lock your elbows. So it's left and right. Move from the center, from the pelvis. Move the pelvis. Can you move the pelvis? One, two, three, four, five, six. Now with the fist. Now we collect the energy, bring it without touching. Bring the energy to the center without touching. Okay? Okay, and now we're going to do this 1cc exercise, a pass, 1 cubic centimeter of opportunity to have a chance. So we hold the left hand like this and the right hand. As it resembles a cube. Okay, we stop 4 times with the left, 4 times with the right, 4 times both of them. Then we hold the cube and we turn it with the left hand up. We shake it while inhaling, and then we throw the energy here to the center without touching, with a bit, little smile, and we go on like this and open up. And that's, this is the pass. Is it clear? Mm-hmm. So we do it. Together. Peripheral vision. Okay, peripheral. We start with the left. Mm-hmm. With the right. Both of them. Left hand opposite right. We turn it with the left hand on top. We inhale.